Sometimes it's necessary to delete some items that you've created, and luckily the ability to create lists comes with the ability to delete them. The only criteria is that sometimes you have to be in the list to delete it. So if I wanted to delete Contoso vendor contacts, I would need to be inside that list so that I could then go to the list tab. On the list ribbon, I would choose list settings, and inside list settings under permission and management is delete this list. It asked me if I want to send that to the recycle bin, and I'm going to go ahead and say OK. I've deleted that list. Now it's just a little bit different with a survey. The employee satisfaction survey has a settings menu rather than settings on a ribbon. And we go ahead and we select survey settings from the setting menu, and that takes us back into permissions and management, where I would select delete this survey. Then I would select OK, and that survey would be deleted. And that's how you delete a list inside SharePoint.